Hello guys, and today we're going to be launching another two objects at the Earth. Now let's see where the space ball is. Again, I'm really close to the week now. Like, this is the last evening where I can actually record a video before, well, the evenings and after rush a video. So I will be making videos in the week. They'll just be very short, like 1 minute long. And most of them will just be me. Will just be like, and most of them, okay, one of them, okay, and most of them will be like 1 minute long, having had one object at the Earth as the series continues. Anyways. Actually, let's get some real carnage by moving it really, really far. Like there far. The baseball can see the Earth. It's slowly going to get closer to the Earth. Yep. That's not even slow, that's pretty fast. Oh, it's getting faster and faster. Whee! The International Space Station will see like this. Clouds. Oh, this is going to be absolute carnage to Africa. There's just going to be pieces flying everywhere, and oh, that was actually absolute carnage. Anyways, we're going to very quickly throw the next biggest thing, which is, let us see. Okay, I don't have a lot of time, so human sized objects. Is it, what is it? Okay, what is it after? Okay, it's banana. Get our banana in a very far orbit away. Just enough so that it will actually orbit, but yeah, like in the graveyard orbit that I was talking about last episode. Okay. Hello, banana. I find it pretty funny them throwing a banana. Like, it's funny, I get it. Now we need the velocity. Not going that way, but that way. Let's throw things down. Oh, the banana is just... Oh yeah, we can actually see the Earth coming closer. Oh, look at that. Something was reflecting off of Australia. Oh, I think it's actually going to hit like Singapore or something. Never mind, it's gonna hit the ocean. I knew it was gonna hit the ocean all along. Why do my objects keep hitting the ocean? Anyways, it will cause some carnage to some countries. Yeah, look at that shockwave. That just bit just became uninhabitable, and the beasts are flying around us. Yay! Yay! Oh, was, oh no, they didn't reach America. That will change. That will, but that will change next time.